taking us through to Sunday's breakfast now on BBC One, the BBC News Channel.